they can track me, they can track Dana.
Target requesting clearance to engage, over. call was actually a biological attack on the city. Authorities have named Dr. Alex Mercer as the chief suspect.
Sir?
At ease, Captain. Director McMullen, share your data with the captain. Perhaps it will help him complete his mission.
Mercer, Zeus, rebuilds on a cellular level. A shapeshifter. We've used the DNA sample you recovered to synthesize a pathogen. Inside Zeus, the pathogen will generate a possible cure.
Do you understand your mission?
I'm to inject the weapon into the target, Zeus, and bring him in. Sir, with respect. All indications are that...
Mercer isn't a he, it's an it! I will debrief you when you complete your mission. Dismissed. The captain always did have difficulty seeing the bigger picture.
Taking heavy damage. That's not it. figured that out. No!
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
Target exhibits a classic low-effect personality. Psychopathic disregard for others, narcissistic worldview punctuated by self-obsessive disorders.
Okay. Now how about somebody repeat that in English?
You've seen our order to isolate the subject on site, sir, from General Randall himself.
She's more than some test subject. You have no idea what she represents. Don't try and run this like some exercise. We need to move her out of the city, now.
Men in armor up the moment the call comes in. Overflights on the rivers are ready to pick off ships trying to cross. Bridges are wired and blocked by armor.
Once we're primed, nothing unsanctioned gets on or off the island.
Oh!
Terminate the search.
Thank you.
boss you want, we should check that out.
That was unbelievable.
Yo, yo, yo.
You see that? Whoa, that was something. Network, get your sorry ass. What the fuck
Whoa.
Is that?
Thank you.